volume expansion coefficient. So now if you give temperature to the one object, what happen if volume will be increasing? Let us take this is one black. If you consider this is the volume, then what happen? This is the delta V. So if you give small temperature, if you won't supply any temperature, the body will be at the same. So if you give small temperature, then what happen? Automatically in the volume automatically increasing. Then we can say that is the volume expansion coefficient. That we are denoting. How much may be there? Then delta V by V directly proportional to delta T. Okay, this we are calling the volume expansion coefficient. So what is that formula? V2 minus V1 by V2 into T minus T1. Like that we can say these are the thermal expansions in the coefficients.